The healer's targeting the adds, which means it's just down to the 2 DPS to do the damage.
The power relay. Our enemy could choose no more strategic nor melodramatic of our future.
I hope we've lost someone. No, that was the tank. No. No, we just lost the deeps. We've lost the tank, and now we're gonna lose me. Yay. Ah, no ads, that would be why. This one really is a pain to leech. Right. Healer's trying to work out how to leech heal it. First time she's doing it, so, you know. Expect a few learning runs, which is cool. Ooh, excuse me. And maybe we'll go to bed after this dungeon. While we're waiting for our healer to get some tips and whatnot, interesting piece of information, which I occasionally spout forth. The end boss of this dungeon is a chap called Eblis, who appears to be some sort of fallen angel. He has this wonderful quote: "Every time we push you apes down back down the evolutionary train, an angel gets its dark wings." Well, if I remember rightly, Eblis is the principal sort of dark demonic deity in the Islamic tradition. So whereas Christians have Satan or the devil, if I understand it rightly, Islam has Eblis, who we're going to go and fight in a couple of bosses' time. It's a beautiful quote. It really is. There's some awesome quotes in this, and then some really weird ones. Oh, someone took aggro from the tank. Bang, there we go. It's all gone to rat shit. Thought Moonrise was in chat. Well, that one went well. Yeah, leech healers I have a lot of respect for. I mean, healers in general I actually have respect for, whether they're leech, fist, blood, whatever. But leeches have it hardest. You know, to be effective, they've got to be in at least 10.2 gear or better. Whereas fisters can do it from blue onwards and be doing nightmares. In fact, a friend of mine once said you could smash your face against the keyboard repeatedly and still successfully heal a nightmare dungeon on fist. Yeah, I have no words! No words! We should have filled Agartha with concrete when we had the chance. Who the hell has a chance to fill Agartha with concrete? That's an absolute unimaginable amount of concrete to use. Budget must not be a thing for that guy. And we're off. This time we let the tank get aggro.